Unions, I urge you to always put on the best and never drop off your guards. We want to encourage you to continue to shine and project the good image of the country, Ambassador Cissé said. Tia Conte Robert, who recently got engaged at the prestigious and famous Burj Khalifa in Dubai to Victor Oni Williams, one of 20 other contestants, said that she was very honored to be hosted by the ambassador and the team and commended the Sierra Leonean envoy for the warm reception accorded her. She also expressed great excitement that the embassy was providing care and support for all Sierra Leoneans in that part of the world. Ronald Jumorovia, AYV News, Freetown.
The Minister of Planning